try cooking. No.
He probably could have cooking.
Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he can have
wouldn't
those.
Have made it
here. Here. Slowly.
What do you think, Grayson?
What a loud one.
Is it good?
A cake.
Bev's kitchen is a nut-free zone.
Nut-free zone.
Yeah.
Right. Well, did I hear that if he's even near it, he does it? No, he's got to eat consume.
No, thankfully he does. Now, some people have that. Some people couldn't go to, let's say, to like a baseball game because the peanuts on the ground would.
No, don't touch it.
Yeah, like if I like put a Reese's cup down right here and he touched it, he'd be okay.
I mean, he may. the chocolate part wouldn't bother him, but the peanut butter part, he may get a little high where he touched it. But I don't know. I don't play around with it. Ever since he had a reaction, then I was like, okay, it's legit.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Pico!
There you go.
It's like you're not taking it back.
What is that? So we got a fat tested. Oh, that's how. That's pot. So weird.
That's creepy.
So weird. Why is that the being that weird
shape?
So
weird. Looks like a little.
So, where's it? Where's
the
money? Anyway,
I
need
think not even to get the cake.
Well, she went to get the cake.
The
ice cream
cake.
Oh, yeah.
Leave her whatever, Molly. Yes.
These look delicious. Can I have one of those?
Oh, yeah.
Can
you help us out there for a minute?
Where's Anthony?
Up in
his room.
The dessert appetizer.
Andy's in here?
What?
In his room.
He's in his room upstairs. These are delicious.
What's you love
empty?
Oatmeal cookies.
Oatmeal
yeah, bread. I thought it looked like oatmeal cookies. It didn't really taste like oatmeal.
What's the cake? What's the cake?
Nani went to pick it up. Nani's bringing it.
See, aren't you glad I didn't let you have
some
after
school? Okay.
Whose
birthday is it today?
It's what?
It's your
house.
Job?
Right.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's work.
Yeah.
Like,
no, I'm
not
mad
though.
Hey, Daddy,
it,
like,
mostly,
sometimes I'll work like
a one.
I kill them off.
Okay.
For the most part,
I
only
use them to read.
Careful,
Grayson.
You
like
the people
you
work with?
Yeah, people I work with are cool. And it's just like a
slice. Why do I have a hug?
Whatever.
You have a